On February 25th, Southwest Minnesota State University held the 2011 Gold Rush Raffle. It was a night full of food, fun, and prizes. People who bought a raffle ticket had chances to win SMSU gear and cash, as well as chances to bid in both a silent and live auction. SMSU Athletic Development Director Tim Steinbach explains why the Gold Rush Raffle is important to the community.
Well, easily this night is our top fundraising event of the year. It's one of the most fun events we host, pretty much because of the time of year we host it. You're into the middle of winter and people are looking for something to do. And it's really a fun night where people socialize, come out to support the scholarship fund. And like I said, easily our most successful fundraising event in a single day that we host all year. And this year our goal is $35,000, and that money goes to the Booster Club, and then the Booster Club uses that money to supplement scholarships for the athletic department. It's not just an SMSU event, it's a community event, it's a regional event. This year we sold 600 tickets. We probably had 50 people that would have purchased tickets if we had more. So the event has really gotten a good name for itself. But part of the event is giving people as much as we possibly can while they're here. Yes, they can win money and they can win the grand prize of $5,000. But when people come here, we want them to walk away with something, apparel, something that says SMSU. So we go around town and around the area to get the businesses involved because we feel that's important to the success of the event. So not only the university is tied into it, the region, but the community itself. And that's the reason why it's been so successful. And it really is a year-long process to plan for it.
The 2012 Gold Rush Raffle is scheduled for February 24th. For more information, check out smsumustangs.com/goldrush.